I was sitting here stressed, saying hi to the pain. I couldn't hear my brain, it's a silent game. Fearing the worst, see my future laying in the hearse. Blessings of birth, but I feel like I'm cursed. So I sit back and I turn up the volume. Mind gets the wildin', but I stay silent. I can hear the crying coming through the valley.
So I had this dream last night. I had these powers and I owned this whole like kingdom. So it was this guy. He was like, you know, evil, killing people, hurting people for no reason, whatever like that. So I come in, I beat his ass, take over his kingdom, take him as a prisoner of war. Then I had this vision that my top two elites, like, so basically over time, as he's around me, he starts to change, become a different person, he becomes nicer, his mentality changes. And so in his vision, I saw them like go somewhere with them alone, and they decide they're gonna kill him, and they both end up dying. I'm not really sure if they just wounded him badly or they actually were able to kill him, but that ends up being a bad thing for me going on into the future. So after I see this vision, I go to them and I'm like, you know what, I'm not gonna let you take him back to his kingdom. I'ma just deal with him. And like, I was strong enough to kill him by myself, and he has like lightning powers, like that's his ability. So I just felt like, you know, since he changed, we shouldn't kill him. And on top of that, it'd be a waste to kill somebody who can single-handedly kill my top two warriors. Like, that's just a waste. So gave him the option to ally his kingdom with mine and he could have his kingdom back.
Eating less is mine, a business I've got in the grind. Trying to get that money in his pockets while he's spitting rhymes. Russell's mobile's never still returning glory. Tell me it's